My name is Jasmine. So I'm going to be teaching you guys how to plant flowers. So I don't know about you guys, but I love flowers. Like, my birthday is coming up, and I literally just ask for flowers at my house. I have flowers all over the place. So first of all, you have to figure out what kind of flower you want to plant. So my personal favorites are like sunflowers or lilies and roses and stuff like that. So once you figure out what kind of plant you want to plant, you need to figure out if that's like, if you're in the right place for you to plant it. So for Florida, I wanted to plant camellias, and they grow all over Florida, but not so much here. It's more like Southwest Florida where they really thrive, because you need a good climate for your plant, because every single plant is different. So once you figure out what kind of plant you want, you have to go to like your local Lowe's, or you have a plant shop, or floral place, they might have them. And then you're going to get the seeds. And the seeds are obviously extremely important, because you need seeds. And then you have to get soil. So there's a bunch of different types of soils. There's ones that are for grass. There's ones for actual like flowers. There's ones for a bunch of different things. And in the soil, there's already food for the plant, so that all you have to do is water it, and it kind of keeps the plant thriving, so that you don't have to do much to it. So then you go and you buy the soil, and you come back, and you also have your little pot, or you can plant it in the yard. And then if you're in the yard, you have to make a circle. You have to kind of dig out a little bit of a circle. And once you dig out the circle, you can put the seeds back into it. And then whatever you dug out, you put right back on top of it. And then you water it, and that's it with that. But if you're going to plant inside your house, you need a pot. But I have a cup, but nothing's really going to come out of it. But oh well. So if you have a pot, you need to put a dish on underneath the pot, because when you water the plant, the water's going to come out. So you have your pot, and then you have soil, but I just found dirt. And then you have to put the dirt inside of the pot, like so. So if you have your dirt inside the pot, you might want to like kind of like shift around just a little bit, just so you can make like individual places for the seeds. So then once you do that, you can put the seeds inside of it. And then once you have the seeds inside of it, you can put more dirt on top of the seeds. And then that really just solidifies where they are. And then with that, you can also water the plant. So once you water the plant, you now can have the plant that is going to live. And you can put it in sunlight. And the sunlight's going to help it grow. And in your soil, you already have food that's going to help it grow. So, with plants, they are really good for your house. They have a lot of different decorations. You can put plants if you have like an upcoming event. Like my stepmom, she's having a baby, so I'm planning her baby shower. And the one thing I really want to put all over the house is blue flowers, because it's going to be a boy, but we can't put flowers at a boy baby shower. So I'm having a bit of a tough time, because my dad is pretty stubborn. He's like, no, he won't be doing flowers at my son's baby shower, so whatever. But you can put them anywhere, or you could just have them to lighten up the house. You know, whenever I see like that my mom just bought flowers, like it kind of just like brightens my day, because I'm like, oh, they're so pretty. Like, they're just there, and they smell great, and guys, you give them to your girlfriends if they like flowers. If they're allergic to flowers, don't give them flowers. So, in conclusion, you're going to need to go to the store, and you're going to need to find seeds that you want to plant, and you need to make sure that those seeds are good for where you live. And then you have to buy soil, water you can find anywhere, and then sunlight, just find that anywhere as well. And then once you plant these, you have to consistently water them, maybe like once a week, just so that they can live and always stay hydrated. But you don't want to water them too much, because then you'll drown them, and then they won't grow. And then you'll have a great accessory to your house, and your house will look great, or your dorm room will look great, and it'll all just be great.